Sabrina Siddiqui at the Wall Street Journal.
Yes, hi. Thank you so much, as always, for doing the briefing. We're seeing a rising number of children being infected with COVID-19. So I have a twofold question. Is there data to suggest that the Delta variant is more virulent in children? And given that increase, are you still confident that schools can fully reopen for in-person instruction, or are you considering further changes to the guidelines?
Let's start with Dr. Fauci on the first part of the question, and then Dr. Walensky on school openings. Dr. Fauci.
Thank you, Jeff. Well, in answer to the first part of your question, there's no doubt that there are more children getting infected. As I mentioned in one of my slides, the Delta variant is much more highly transmissible than was Alpha. So given that, you'll see more children likely get infected. And since you have a certain percentage of children, even though the percentage is small, certain percentage of children will require hospitalization. So quantitatively, you will see more children in the hospital. Regarding the severity of illness, there was a couple of studies, mostly international, which suggested that Delta was more severe in adults, namely causing more relative percentage of hospitalization and more severe disease. With regard to children, this could possibly be the case, but we are not seeing this in a definitive way. The only thing we know for sure is that more infections mean more children will be in the hospital.